Hi, Coach Mac here. While we always encourage learning gymnastics skills under the supervision of a trained coach, there are many safe ways to increase strength, flexibility, coordination, and technique at home to get a leg up in the gym. Today, I'd like to introduce you to a fun coordination and stability game I call Tic Tac Toe. Make a grid on the floor and number each square. For the video, we used 4 jump ropes, but you could do this with sidewalk chalk too. Start by stepping right-left into the first square, then right-left to return to center. Proceed clockwise to each square all the way around, making sure to keep the same lead foot. Then do left-right counterclockwise. Go as quickly as possible without switching which foot leads. You can also do this, as Simon says, with one person calling out the number and the person in the grid getting to that number and returning to the middle as quickly as possible, either by stepping or jumping. See how long you can go without making an error. Thanks for watching and stay strong.